What's going on, guys? Welcome to another episode. We're back at the creek in search for some white bass, and today I recommend this combo: Roadrunner, White Grub, Money. This is the only bait I'll be using today, just to show y'all this is all you need. Let him go. Got him. He might be right at 10. He ain't got that much meat. I'll let him go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's a big one right there. That is a big one. Ooh, that's a beast. That is a beast. Biggest of the day right here. Slab. Get some good fillets out of this one. Ooh. Let's keep fishing. That's a good one. Oh, oof. That is a beast, bro. Holy smoke. That is a monster, dude. Oof. Slab, bro. Oh, crap. That is a slab. Let me hide and make sure nobody, no other anglers see me catch, because then they'll all come over here. Beast. Let's put them on the line. Let's measure them real quick. Ooh, 14 inches. That's a big boy. Thank you.
Got him. There he goes. Is he out? What's he stuck on? There it goes. It's a little guy. It's a male. You don't want that. And we found him. Got him. This one feels good. Nice. That is a keeper. Actually, nah. Small. Oh, back to back. Back to back. They're all males though. They're all small. We found the honey hole. There's a bunch of males. That's three. Three in less than 5 minutes. Bunch of males.
Got another one.
Nice. Oh, this one feels good. This one feels like a female. Back to back, bro. That's four. Oh, yeah, that's a keeper right there. That is a big one. That's a slab. That is a slab. All right. Nope. Plastic's still good. That's a big boy. That's what we're after. I mean, that's a big girl. This is a female right here. Bro, that's four fish. Back to back to back to back to back. See, five in a row? Five in a row?
Yep, five in a row. Five in a row.
We found where they're at. Is this a male? Yeah, it's another male. I'll throw him back. Five. Can we do six, bro? Can we get six in a row? If we get six in a row, that's insane. That was a bad cast. That was a bad cast. This counts at 6 in a row. If I do catch one. They're all bunched up right there, bro. That's crazy. That's a first for me. 5 in a row, 5 hookups. It's crazy. There goes another one. They're right here.
Got him. Got him.
Looks like a male. He's a big one. We will keep this one. This plastic is a warrior. I've caught all my fish on this one. Most of them still surviving.
Alright guys, we're back home. Caught 12 in total. Caught some biggins, 13. One was 13. Biggest one was 14. The run is definitely on and popping. We had a great day of fishing. We're gonna eat good, right?
Yeah.
Could have caught my limit, but I had to come back home and chill with my mini me. But hope you guys enjoy the video. Tight lines.